It's the Greenfield Grizzlies and your GCA Spartans. We want to ask that you watch and cheer for your team in the spirit of good sportsmanship. Good sportsmanship is an individual responsibility, and spectators' behavior should represent respect for the opponents, spectators, coaches, and game officials, as well as your school and its representative. Be loud, be proud, and respect all. At this time, I'd like to ask you to stand. Please, up Greenfield. Number 4, Dylan Hayden. Number 20, Beckett Gaylord. Number 23, Caleb Johnson. Number 24, Steele Cummins. And number 30, Colton Buckner. And now for your GCA Spartans, number 7, Dalton Stanton. I broke it.
We at home though, right?
No, no way.
Oh, we are. Yeah. Oh, we are.
No, I'm
Green. Number?
Greenfield. Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
That's right. Yeah. Okay. I get too confused.
Number 9. Ryan Wolfgang. Number 10, number 11, Diamond Gordian.
Defense! 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 Defense!
That was a good take. That was a good take.
Yeah.
jump ball now?
No, so they do a possession arrow. So anytime they call jump ball, it just goes to the other team.
Oh.
Yeah, it's normally once you get to the pros, that's when they do the actual jump ball. Yeah. Well, they only got a few. Oh, yeah.
I like to see if he's gay. I mean, they gotta
whip out with awesome.
telling us.
Yeah, that's all you gotta aim for. Yeah, yeah, that's all you gotta aim for.
Yeah. Psychological
reasons
and everything.
Yeah.
But I still remember that.
Yeah.
They hit
that square. That's all you gotta
do. That's all you gotta do. That's what it's up there for.
Yeah, basically.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, because that's the possession arrow over there.
Oh, there.
So yeah, okay. So the next one it will go this way.
Oh, okay. Get there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I told you, a ref don't like when anyone questions him. Yeah, that was the same thing that happened in the South Valley game. Oh no, the one over there. I bet she's in high school and she probably used to go to school last year or something. I bet that's what it is.
Yeah. Yeah, I can't help it much.
Clapping for a good game.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, your husband got it.
Gilbert out of bounds.
Go, go, go.
Yeah, you got fouled, yeah.
Yeah. All right.
Oh, that's just if you get fouled on a three-point shot, then you'll get three free throws. If you get fouled on a three-point shot and don't make it, you'll get three free throws.
Oh, okay.
No, that was a travel. They let him slide.
Yeah.
Good job, Grizzlies. We're ready for the eighth grade game.
Yeah.
We're ready to start in 8 minutes.